Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. It's another episode of the Shauna Show. The Shauna Show. Jealousy is a disease, die slow. You already know. Welcome back guys. Thank you guys for tuning in to another episode of the Shauna Show. And today we're gonna do some comfy swag. I have this sweatshirt, it's so soft and cozy, but I want to show you guys how to style a sweatshirt. It doesn't have to be basic with just jeans and tennis shoes. I'm trying to play with it, guys. I'm trying to play with it. You already know me. You want to get ideas? You come to the right place. So let me go ahead and try to play around with this sweatshirt here and see what I can come up with and show you guys how you can dress it up, dress it down, dress it up, dress it down, and play with it all around. Okay, guys, so here's the sweatshirt. This is Lamb's brand. It's a faith-based brand and they have nice comfy items. Check them out, lambsbrand.com. I'll leave the link somewhere down below so you guys can check them out. And just go ahead and read my shirt. Speak, Lord, for thy servant heareth. Let me tell you this, you can love the Lord and still be dope. Don't let anybody fool you. Don't let them trick you. You can love the Lord and you can be dope because God is so dope. He is so cool. He is the real boss. I hope y'all know this. So this is my sweatshirt and I'm rocking it with tights, some Gucci tights.
Right back at ya.
And I'm gonna go ahead and get super extra. Okay guys, so you can always be extra in a sweatshirt and kill it. How to be so extra rocking a sweatshirt? But you need that confidence to do that, honey. Okay guys, so now we wanna be a little bit less extra, but still fashionable. So I went ahead and put on some high boots. This is my game night swag. You wanna be sexy, you wanna be chic, and if you really wanna be cool, this look, I love it with the hat, of course, star, honey, because she is. Yes, so I love the way it came out like this. Pair of boots, sweatshirt, hat, meet your face, and you're good to go. Another way to dress up your sweatshirt. Okay guys, now to dress down your sweatshirt for a casual, comfy day. We can all do it with denim pants, we all know that. Pair of jeans with your sweatshirt, sneakers, and you're good to go. But instead of the pair of jeans this time, put on some denim jacket. So you still look nice and comfy, but you're a little bit more chic, you know what I mean? And you can always pick it off and tie it around your waist, like. So glad that I'm born. I've been feeling for you. I'm so happy, baby. I'm so happy. See? There you go. Okay, guys, so there you have it. How to style a nice, comfortable sweatshirt. You can be so extra. You can be fashionable in the middle, or you can be nice, comfy, cozy, but never basic. Cause we don't do those, honey. Yes. So, thank you guys. Make sure you subscribe if you're not yet subscribed to my channel. Like sis, what are you waiting for? Or bro, what are you waiting for? Subscribe. Talk to me in the comment section of the video. Let me know what you would like to see on this channel. I'm open to whatever you guys suggest. Okay. Anyways, until next time. Toodles.